Oh, hey there. So, remember how I said there was going to be a new game after we finished that busted TV run in Enter the Gungeon? Well, here we are. It's Super Mario 64. Now, I'm sure you guys are familiar with this game to some degree. And obviously, you recognize that guy up. Come on, C-Stick, work with me here. Cameras. They were so not great back then. So you see that red coin? We have to collect all 8 of them. Or is it 7? I think it's 8. 8 red coins. But that's too easy. So we're gonna be doing it the fun way. What's the fun way, you ask? Alright, let me show you. Let me get stuck in the snow and then get out of the snow and continue to show you. Now, I have to be honest with you. I don't remember where the coins are whatsoever. I remember there's one down a slide, there's that one up there. I don't remember. Just not at all. Oh, here we go. Awesome. Wasn't even done explaining, already dead.
Game over.
Ignore that. Okay. Let's get back in there. I'll explain on the way. Alright, so what we're doing is the Green Devil Run. It was made by a couple of Japanese guys who are hilarious. Only videos they've ever posted are of these challenge runs. And I'm gonna do them too, because I think they're really funny. And I wanna do them, so here we are. So the idea is we try and collect all 8 red coins while being chased by a 1-up, the Green Devil. There we go, perfect landing. So what we're gonna do is activate the 1-up and then run away. Okay. We can't let it touch us. Oh god. No. Oh god. Oh, Mario. We're gonna be terrible at this. I haven't played this game in a long time, by the way. A really long time. God, I have to remember how to play this game, get used to the controls, and also try and pass this challenge. Alright. I probably should have found out where these fucking coins are before jumping into this. Alright, 7 to go. Alright, Mario, come on. 6 to go? Haha! This won't be so hard. Oh, also, after we've gotten the... Oh, shit. No! Get the hell out of there, Mario. Oh, Mario, what was that? Oh, jeez. Come on, Mario. Ah, 1-up. Alright. So close, yet so far. Alright, well. Goodbye, Mario. Well, now you at least get the idea. That's what we're trying to do. And after we get all 8 red coins, we have to then get the star that appears. Star number 4. That only appears after you've collected all 8 red coins. Let's try again. And this is doable on any level where there's a 1-up you could activate and do the red coin challenge. Oh god. Ah, boy. Ah, Mario. Whoops, didn't select the right one, but that doesn't matter. The coins are always present. You know what? This is better. No, it's not. I should have chosen one that would activate the cannons. That would be better. Oh, Mario, come on. Get up there. Get your ass in gear. Teleport, Mario. Oh, jeez, okay. Don't slow down. Alright. Ah, oh, Mario. Oh god, Mario. Oh god, oh god. Alright. Chill out, man. Go! God damn it. Fuck you too. Alright, that didn't work. Which one of these would have the cannon? I think Snowman's lost his head, turns the cannons on. Alright, it looks open. It's closed. I think maybe I just have to talk to the Ba-Bomb. Maybe we should do that. Nah. Also, I remembered that he's over... I don't remember where he is. I don't remember anything. It's been so long. It's not even the right tree. It's not the right tree either. Oh my god, come on. Where's the tree? Did I mess something up on a fundamental level? Oh god, Mario! It tricked us! There he is! There he is! I found the Ba-Bomb. Alright, I'm going to activate my good friend the Ba-Bomb. Nope, missed. Man, how many times can Mario die in the span of 8 minutes? The answer is a lot. Alright, screw it. Okay, Mario. Ah, Mario. This is what we should do. Screw the bridge, we're doing it that way. That gives us the speed we need anyway to get away from the Green Devil. Okay, let's try again. Oh no! Get out of there, Mario. Okay, Mario, okay. 7 to go. 6 to go. Shit! We took too long in that goddamn snow. Blin. Mamma mia. Let's go. Oh boy. Maybe I should have practiced before starting this. No, that defeats the purpose. You're right. What the hell is that, Mario? Alright, we're gonna have to come back for that star. That's a lost cause, the tree star. We gotta teleport if we want any hope of getting out of here alive. Well, without an extra life. God damn it! I was still teleporting. Now I'm stuck in the snow. Wow, Mario. There you go. You killed yourself. That's what we were trying to do. Again. Let's go. Okay, Mario. Marlo. You could do this, Marlo. What? Mario! Mario! You stupid bastard. Get the back in there. Boy, I wish I had chosen an easier challenge. Okay. Oh, why'd you even try, Mario? You know there's not enough time. We've gotten lucky once. Alright, teleport. Okay. Now go. No, Mario. Mario. Alright. Oh god, my heart is pounding. I don't know where it is. God damn it, it's right there! Okay. We're trying to die here, Mario. Hey. Thanks, buddy. Goodbye, my friend. Goodbye. Wow, come on, Mario. Just want to die. Oof. Mamma Mia is right. Alright, that first teleport doesn't put as much distance between me and the demon as I thought. Alright, go. We'll come back for that one. Alright, don't slow down. Mario! Mario! You drunk son of a bitch. What the hell is that? Stupid jerk.
It's not my fault. In 64 control sticks, I saw a loose.
Go! No! Don't talk to the fucking penguin! Alright, now teleport. Thank you. Alright, Mario. A clever plan there, Mario. Alright, going that way. Not the answer. Oh god. Oh Jesus! Fucking book it, Mario! Jesus Christ. Joe fucking Mario! This looks like a goddamn joke to you, Mario. God damn it, god damn it. Just go, just go, just go. Just teleport, Mario. Oh Jesus, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Just start running. Mario! Trying to give me a goddamn heart attack. Not in the snow, not in the snow! Fuck! Stuck in a bit of a loop here. We gotta break out of the cycle. Oh jeez. It was right fucking there, man. Okay. That's not how I wanted to get out of the cycle, Mario. We wanna go for that bridge one. Well, fuck. God damn it, Mario! I'm really good at ground pounding, I guess. I got a Z before I jump. Crouch jump, not jump crouch. Hey, we did better that time. I still don't know where all of the red coins are, which is going to come into play eventually, when I get all the ones I know about and then find myself fucking stuck with a one-up I don't want. Maybe I should have done one of the other levels first. Okay, Mario. Let go of the tree. Start running. Okay. Got one. Here comes two. Oh, Mario. Gotta go faster than that, buddy. Alright, Mario. Okay. Here it comes. Get away from the wall! Oh, God, I knew it was coming. Well, that sucks. Just fire! I can't believe that worked. Is there any way out of this situation, though, is the problem. Oh, fucking hell! God damn it, Mario. There's no retreat that way. No retreat that way, Mario. Truly, this is a nightmare. Goodbye, Mario. Mamma mia. God damn it, Mario. Okay. Let's try again. Mario, the tree. God damn it, buttons. Game over. Do do do. Yahoo. 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 Get in there. Come on, Mario. Get back into the world we need to be in. There we go. Let's go. Please, I'll make it a stop. Mario, you showboating piece of shit. Jumpies. Jumpies. No time for you. Oh, come on! I was teleported. Give me that bullshit. Interesting. Okay. Maybe that's a coin I should get. Although, it'll be coming up for me at that point. Alright. I'm gonna activate the cannons if I can at some point. Not right now. Actually, the cannons are probably a bad idea for me. Given my ability to land inside of them when I don't want to be in them. Although it does make for a daring escape. Okay. So now it's coming up at me. Fuck, it got me! Yeah, it just comes straight up through the floor. Alright, we should activate the cannon while we're here, I guess. Come on, Mario. Nope! Guess we're just gonna die. Okay, so we don't want to get that one until we know we have space between us and the demon. Alright, that was a good, fast start we got. Nailed to the teleports. Ah, Mario. Did not nail that one. Alright. Trying to keep a picture of where it might be in our heads. Probably coming through this wall right now. Run, Mario! I don't see- there it is! Fucking knew you were here somewhere. Alright, no time for you yet. Just gotta complete this loop. Okay. We bought ourselves more time. That one's already gotten. Got that one down there. Let's go for the bridge. Yes! No! Fuck! So proud of myself until then. Alright, here's another one we need to get at some point. Jeez, you're gonna be a fucking tough one. Let's activate the cannon. And while we're at it, let's also look for the rest of the red coins. So I can't remember where they are. 7 we know is near the ice column. Oh, this is my stop. Activate the cannons. Sure thing, buddy. Alright, we have one more red coin we need to find. And then seal that knowledge away in our hearts so we're ready for it. Nailed it. I really don't remember where that last coin is. Alright. This is probably our either last attempt for the episode or second to last attempt for the episode, depending. Let's see what happens. Ah, second to last attempt it is. Alright, here is truly our last attempt for the episode. Alright, buddy. Get up there. Maybe we can get this. That fall has really limited the odds we're gonna do this in time. Damn! Couldn't juke it. That's really gonna make that one a tough one. Alright, one more try. We won't be going for that corner one just yet. Yeah, bomb on battlefield might be the easier of the three I know about. I'm sure there are more too. And I'll look into that eventually. You bastard bird, shut up! Alright, we gotta get out of here. Beam. Alright, can we do this? Sorta, I guess. I'm never gonna nail that bridge one quite as well as I did that one time. Oh, Mario! Alright. Well, we'll try again in the future. But that's the green devil run in a nutshell. A frustrating and terrifying experience. So, you know, see you next time. Bye-bye.